receptionist should know where to go.
Hey, Vincent, I found the maternity ward. We need to take the elevator. Come on, Vincent, let's go.
Wait. You guys seem familiar. Have I seen you before?
Nah, I don't think so.
Okay. Whatever. But your faces are so familiar. I'm sure I've seen you somewhere.
Hey.
Yeah?
See? Problem solved.
You need help, man.
What? Just don't like taking risks. That's all. So, you excited to see your baby?
I'm more nervous.
Understandable. I was nervous too, but don't worry. You'll be fine.
Thank you. Excuse me, ma'am. My wife just had a baby.
What's the name, please?
Carol. Already.
Right, just follow me, sir.
Thank you. Thanks. Hey, Carol. You okay?
I'm fine. Vincent, what are you doing here?
She's my daughter, too. This is, Leo.
It's nice to meet you, ma'am. Yeah. Baby girl, huh? I'll leave you guys alone. I'll be waiting outside. Yeah. And, congrats, by the way.
Can I hold her?
Okay.
She's so beautiful.
She is.
You know, I miss you.
Vincent, please.
I love you so much. I just have to finish this. You have to trust me. Carol.
What do you want me to say?
I just want you to trust me, okay? Things will be different.
You keep saying that, but you're gonna get yourself killed. I can't live with that.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I promise. You have to trust me, Carol.
Vincent, we need to get the hell out!
There he is!
The cops are here!
No shooting, we're in the hospital.
Okay, let's go.
Go.
Shit.
There he is. He's running for it. Get him.
Hey.
Freeze. Don't move.
He's over there. Stop. You're under arrest.
Oh, shit!
Give up!
Hey! Move! Get out of the way!
Watch it! You
shouldn't
be in here.
Freeze! Surrender! Stop right there!
Anybody in here? Better show yourself.
Murray, you got anything?
No, it's all clear.
Come on, hey, open, hey, goddammit.
You're under arrest.
Open!
Watch it!
He's over there!
Stop him!
Hey, you can't be in here!
Hey.
Someone call security!
Freeze!
I need to get up in that vent.
Are you shitting me?
All right, come on, let's go.
You wanna fight?
Let's fight.
He's over there.
Don't let him get away.
I'll beat every single one of you.
Come on. How's that feel, huh? Damn, I need to find a way out of here.
Check the windows.
I don't know. I don't think he's that stupid.
You never know with these fugitives.
I'm not so sure.
Hey, you think it came through the ventilation?
Yeah, looks like it. So, where'd he go?
I guess he jumped down and ran out.
Yeah, he
He must have been fast.
Only explanation, right?
He's not hiding in here. Think he might be hurt?
Maybe.
Coming with me.
Put the gun down now.
Back away.
Don't hurt him. You can't win this.
Shut up. Just back away.
Don't do anything stupid.
Back away.
Take it easy.
Put the gun down now.
Back away!
Don't hurt
him! Get over here! Fuck! Piece of shit door! Open!
Muscle.
Two fugitives at large in the hospital right now.
I know. My colleague just called me. I think it's these two guys in the paper.
Yes. You seen them at all?
No. Are they dangerous in any way?
If you see them, you make sure you stay safe. Stay away and call for any of us, okay?
Will do. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Sure. We'll be patrolling this wing for now, so we'll be close by. If you see or hear anything suspicious at all, you let us know, okay?
Of course, officer. Thank you.
Stay safe, ma'am.
I'll jump out of the window.
Are you shitting me? Come on!
Just give up!
Open!
Freeze!
Fuck!
Surrender! Freeze!
Shit!
Stop! You under arrest!
Come on! Let's go!
I need to help him. The car. There he is.
sure it's a good pilot, right?
Yeah, kind of sure.
Come on, man. You know I'm not a fan of heights.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on a plane.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good.
Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
You too. So, you're a friend, I guess?
Yeah.
I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about that, but thanks.
Okay.
Emily, does this thing fly?
What, does it look like a fucking bike? Of course it flies. Where are we going?
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
If you want to go to Mexico, you're gonna have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Double, huh? You good for that, Vince?
Yeah. Where are you going?
Where do you think? Mexico.
Come on, Harvey. Come on, you gotta believe me. I'm telling you the truth. I would never say anything. I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything. Now, they tried to get me to say something, but I didn't. Because that's not what I do. You know that. You know you gotta trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please. Please.
Let him go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey.
What are you thinking?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it. Oye, Juan. Dime, jefe. Necesitamos más hombres.
Ya, dale. ¿Cuántos?
Todos.
Todos? ¿Pero qué pasa?
No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
Whoa, wait. What? No! No, no!
Hey. Here you go.
Hey, Vincent. Who is this Emily, really?
Don't even ask. You ready?
Yeah, I just need to fill her up. Help me out.
Sure.
The gas tank's right over there.
Yeah.
What do you think? Is this a good landing spot?
Let me see. Yeah. But it's gonna be a long walk through a dense jungle.
That's fine.
You could also parachute down here. That would get you way closer.
No thanks. I'm not good with heights.
Whatever you want.
Wait, Emily. Do you have parachutes here?
I do.
Hell no, Vincent. Are you crazy?
Do you know how much time that would save us?
I don't care. I haven't even seen a parachute before.
It's not that hard. You just pull a cord. Right, Emily?
Well, technically, you're right.
Come on. What do you say?
Oh, shit. All right. I mean, how hard can it be, right?
Don't worry. You'll figure it out. On your way down.
Hey, that's not even funny.
Relax. I'll show you the basics before we jump.
Yeah, you better.
Are you being cocky now?
What? No, whatever. Just show me the basics. I got this.
Good. Emily, I'll handle the fuel.
All right.
Sorry, that's just... It's coming with
us. Just get it on the plane, okay?
Got it.
Guys, can you please find my logbook?
Here it is. I'll just give it to Emily. Here you go.
Hey, guys, come on. Open up the gates. Let's go. Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go. Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go.
Not focused today.
Leo, look what I found. Let's play.
Not good enough, Leo.
Leo, let's go.
Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go.
Nervous?
No. You?
A little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know?
That's good.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda, so I decided to write her a letter. And it worked. I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance. You know? I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped. You know? I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know. Anyways, look, I'm just saying, it was a good thing. That's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
Yeah. I mean, it was just an idea. It's just... Anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The drop point. You guys ready to jump?
Yeah. Okay, remember, spread your arms and legs to fall slow and maneuver yourself. And don't forget to pull the chute in time.
Which one do I pull? This one?
Yeah, that one. Like this.
I'm gonna regret this. All right, one.
Come on,
go! Oh, shit! Wait! I can do this! I'm okay!
Gotcha, Leo.
Don't fucking drop me.
Just hold on to me, okay?
I'm in it. Don't drop me.
I won't.
That was the last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying, I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going.
Oh, shit.
You think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know. A gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Arlong.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do.
There.
You see? Two of them. Yeah. Stay low. Let's flank them. All right.
They got some reinforcements coming in.
That must have been the last one of those bastards.
Come on, Leo, help me with this.
Shit. Sniper!
Just stay low. That way.
Shit! Leo! Take out that sniper!
Okay.
Nice. A sniper rifle.
I'll stay up here and keep you covered!
Cover me!
Go, Vincent!
Thank you.
More of them! More of them?
Looks like that was all of them. Come on, Leo. Looks like we're not using this bridge.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Vincent, help me out. I need help here.
Wait, wait.
More of them coming.
Yeah!
Let's go through the gate. Hurry up.
Over here, Vincent. Help me push this car.
All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
They have a lock here. And I have a gun.
Leo, go!
shooter through that door.
I have their attention. Leo, go! Leo, I'm pinned down. Get their attention. Get their attention!
Go! I'll cover you! Ready?
Come on, let's go.
You think you just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfuckers!
We gotta get closer, come on!
Get down!
Go on!
Dodge! Leo, watch out!
Don't even think about it.
Slide it over.
All right. Here you go. You really think you could get away? Did you?
Take it easy. You got me.
Why'd you do it?
Leo, take it easy.
Shut up! I trusted you, you piece of shit! Why the hell did you do it?
Okay, look. I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe, over there. You can take it.
Move it.
All right.
Let him go!
Put the fucking gun down! Put it down now! I will shoot him!
More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on. Dan! Leo, get on the bike!
Shit!
Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! Should be this way!
Focus on the driving fences! They're shooting at us!
Shit! They've got a machine gun on the back of that Jeep!
We should be okay as long as we keep our distance from it.
Behind you, Vincent! Watch out!
Go faster, Vincent! Come on!
Whoa.
Don't you dare come close, you piece of shit!
Put up there! Put up there!
Hey, move!
out, Leo! They're gonna run you over!
Go!
Yeah!
I think they stopped shooting at us.
I have a bad feeling about this, Leo.
Shit! Grenades! Watch out!
What the hell? We gotta get out of here!
Close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it.
Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, You have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo.
What? Yeah. We there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down! There you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
It's all there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying. I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Shots fired! Shots fired! Go, go, go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No! 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 Gary!
Something
Gary! Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Hey, listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? What, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What, are you stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
Mm-mm. You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother, my flesh and blood, and he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! Get out of my way! You don't have to do this.
Put the gun down now!
You're gonna pay for this! Give up! Get in the fucking car! Go! I fucking trusted you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Stop the car and let's talk this through. There's still a chance for you to do the right thing.
The right thing, huh? The only right thing here is me pointing the gun right out of your face. So shut up!
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you, you're fucking right. More. One more should do it. Fire!
Down on the right. See him running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
All right. Come on, hurry.
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out! Go!
Leo! Please stop this.
How's it feel to stab someone in the back?
I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice.
I can't fucking believe this!
I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence.
My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit!
What about your son, Alex?
Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away. I wonder where that pig is hiding.
I see you, Vincent! You can't hide from me!
Yeah.
Had enough? I got plenty more bullets! You're gonna pay for this!
Leo, let's put an end to this. Hiding, you coward! I will get you! Show yourself! There's nowhere to run!
I wonder where that pig is hiding. I see you, Vision! You can't hide from me!
Push it away!
Leo, don't do this.
Shut up!
On your knees! I said on your knees! How do you feel about this now?
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.
Thank you.